What are the three qualities of a charismatic leader? Is charisma something you're born with, or can you acquire it? Over the last several years, I've taught a course called The Soul of Leadership at Kellogg School of Management and have had a chance to study great leaders. The three most important qualities of a charismatic leader are as follows. Number one, they are totally present. They do not have the luxury to be distracted. When you're in front of them, you are the most important person there is. Number two, although they are responsive to feedback, they are immune to both criticism and flattery, in that they are not personally offended by criticism, and the decisions are not influenced by flattery. And number three, they radiate warmth. Warmth in terms of friendliness, compassion, empathy, joy, and equanimity. So those are the three qualities of charismatic leaders. And one of the most charismatic leaders of our time is Bill Clinton, because Bill Clinton never forgets a name once he's introduced to someone. He's totally present. He has been through a lot, but it has not really influenced him being personally offended or personally flattered, even though he has learned from feedback. And number three, he always radiates warmth. Learn from the best leaders of our time. Those are the secrets of charisma.